brain was working for you.
His toxin is derived from our blue poppies. He weaponized it. But Crane knows nothing of the League of Shadows. He thinks we'll hold the city to ransom. Gotham will tear itself apart through fear. There can be no mercy in justice. You never understood that, and it makes you vulnerable.
Destroy thousands of lives.
Millions of lives. Gotham cannot be allowed to survive. It is the breeding ground for crime and suffering. Gotham is the heart of modern decadence and filth. We must rip that heart from our chest. I told you better than that, Wayne.
Gotham can be saved.
Not this time.
And all those dead innocents?
Innocents? No. Sacrifices. Like your parents. Like you. Still not learned to mind your surroundings as well as your opponent.
This isn't over, Dakar.
My name is Ra's al Ghul, and for you, this is very much over. Goodbye, Wayne.
I'll save him. Then I'm coming to you.
I'll buy the grand piano, sir. Hurry.
must be dead by now.
We don't know that until we see the body.
Then let's find that corpse. I don't want to burn to death in this decadent sewer.
Says you're weak with mercy.
Fox! Lucius, what are you still doing here?
I was nearly killed by some maniac in black pajamas.
You have to get out of here. We need to manufacture your neurotoxin antidote on a large scale.
That would take weeks.
We don't have weeks. The toxin's already been dispersed. It's in our water supply.
That doesn't make any sense. The toxin's an inhalant. Putting it in the water wouldn't work. Unless...
What?
Unless you had a microwave emitter powerful enough to vaporize the whole system. The kind recently stolen from Wayne Enterprises.
Stay there! I'll find a way out for you!
Damn it! Open!
Trouble you, but I am on fire. Hurry, it's not getting any cooler down here. Save your own hide.
Alfred, are you still alive?
No, sir, but loyal as always, and waiting for the piano.
I'll be there.
I hope you didn't rush your mic out, sir.